All right, Shanice, how has things been going, Shanice?
Good.
All right, tell us what happened now. You had to work at Tony's, right? Barbecue?
I worked at Tony's barbecue Friday and Saturday from 7 to about 2:33. And from 2:33, once I don't feel tired, I'm going to have my next job that right, so I've been sent to go for extra leave 25 or at least 45 minutes for the hours where I'm going. I don't feel that, but it still helped for me.
All right.
Meaning it helped me if it give me kids and I leave money for school in the morning, buy the breakfast, everything. And
right.
I still want to say thanks to Miss Eleanor. I really appreciate the help from me doing me. It put me a long way.
Alright.
And I could go forward from there.
Alright. Alright. So there's a friend of mine who in the States who saw your video and
yes,
she said she wants to bless you with $100, right? And so you could use part of it towards the kids and part of it towards yourself, alright?
Yes,
so here it is. And continue doing a good job, babe.
Yes, and I want to say, for the parents there, what they're out there,
uh-huh,
when I have the time to come up in the other man, the time, read it, I could read it for Sunday, I could call me for 6:52 at 4:50,
uh-huh,
and I'll call it, my grease, my comb, everything.
Respect. All right, bye. Tell them bye.
Bye.
All right, cool.